I'm trying to get cops back. Where are they? Here comes one. Dude, I got 5 stars. Nice. How are we escaping? Alright, I'm gonna buy a Sprunk, okay? Like, in the middle of this, I'm just gonna buy... Uh-oh. I'm buying a soda. I'm just over here buying a soda in the middle of war. I just did it. It works. Hey, dude, watch your butt. Hey, where'd Timmy go? Really, Connor? Are you freaking kidding me? Connor, this is no time for a soda. Get out. Oh, sorry. Ah! Watch it. Connor, get him! Crap. Uh-oh, there's a dude up on the roof, I think. I'm gonna go check the roof. Don't ask, I was bored. No, I didn't. Leave me alone. Shut up, you did not. Alright, I took out a chopper. Yes! I got the helicopters. Hi. Yes. I like taking out the choppers better. It's more fun. My auto aim's actually not working too well right now. Dude, they were about to drop SWAT on the roof and I just freaking shot at the pilot. Oh, shoot. I gotta watch out. I gotta... No, no, Connor, I got the roof. You guys watch the bottom. Let me go over here and... How are we escaping this, by the way? Oh, no! What if? What the heck? Dude, are you freaking serious? The building caught me on fire. Alright, hey, I'm gonna start attacking the front. No, I'm still alive, I'm continuing it, but I'm at the subway. Come to the subway. Yeah, try and... As long as one of us is still alive, this continues. That's usually what we go by. Hey, don't let her live. Let the person down here live. She's crouching. I mean, she's a hostage for now. If they're crouching and they're not running, let them live. If they're running away, kill... Oh, shoot. I kind of just killed a hostage on accident, but... Hey, No, I did. Let that person live. Hey, kill him! Kill him. Alright, I'm gonna go search for more hostages. Hello? Anybody want a hug? Not you, dipstick. I'm looking for somebody for to give me a hug. No, I wanna go hug a fat guy. Alright, Alright, there's people. Crap, there's people down here. I don't know. Dude, they're running out through the sub. They're running out through the railways. Connor, you want to escape like we did last time? Alright, let's get 5 stars and then we'll do it again. I'm coming up with my, I'm coming up with a revolver. Actually, nah. Connor, I got my musket. I'm ready. No. Don't do that. No. Just don't do that voice ever again. Musket! Sounds horrible. Musket! Oh, crouch shot. Oh, did you see how he fell? Is he still alive? Wait. Connor, the cameras. Dude, we kind of... forgot about the cameras, dude. Crap, why won't it come out? Alright, that's it. My Tommy got... Well, we kind of can't right now. We have like 4 stars inside of a subway. And a standoff with the news team. Then get down here. Like, try and make your way down here, like, call on a vehicle or something and make your way to it. I mean, I can try, but, I don't know how I'm gonna get up. Never mind, he died. Don't call your cars, it'll get impounded. If we die. Dude, look how many, dude, we have, like, a graveyard. My Tommy gun, eh? What? Hold on, I'm grabbing snacks. I didn't see anything. No, Connor, I was just grabbing snacks and stuff. Hey, you can have the next ones, plus I need some. Alright, let's move back. Oh, God, why would you... You guys are weird. Alright, once I shoot this, just move back. Like... Alright, start moving back. Get to the back of the subway. Hold on, I need cops. Oh crap. Alright, come on. Alright, Connor, come on. Let's go. Because you're holding a machine gun. Sometimes physics do work in this game. That's convenient. 2000. Look what you did, Connor. You broke him. Rick Grimes. Alright, I'm getting my musket. Muskets ahoy! Fix your auto aim. Dude, behind you. Okay. Connor, shut up.
Uh-oh. Okay, what is that noise? I have had one too many. I have a drinking problem. I'm sorry, man. This is the best standoff ever. Oh shoot. Literally, man. Dude. I found the devil's grass. Connor, help me. Oh, it's tear gas. Oh my god, it is so hard to aim like this. Why is it? Nice. Whoa. Come here. Dude, my character, he's still not even sober. I'm fine. Jamaica. We have reborn Jamaica.
Wow. Fly, get to the chopper, wow. Put that cookie down.
Machine gun. It's a machine gun. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna show you how good it is by demonstrating it on your face if you don't shut up. Hey, the subway's coming. Really? Alright. Wait for it. Wait, Connor, who's covering us? Okay. Here, I'll cover us. Tell me when it's coming.
Get up here. Wait, get up here, hurry. We're gonna jump down on top of it and we're gonna get away. It's gonna work if you do it right. Keep the cops on you, dude. Is it coming? Yeah. What? Yeah, they're Spanish. They live in California. Yeah, because she rushes through everything. She doesn't give you a second to think. Oh, screw off, really? I frickin' jumped down hoping it was here. God. Son of a... It's like your condom. Sound like you're yelling about a shipment of marijuana. You guys do realize you have to get up here to jump under it, right? I don't know if we're gonna have time, but alright. I have 5 stars, just stand next to me. I wouldn't go too far. Shut up, Willie! Just like my ex. No! Son of a... No! Did you guys get it? Crap. Alright, I guess. Oh, man. Crap, dude. I'm still back here, man. I need help. No! Oh, shoot! There's too many! I'm getting rushed! Must be awesome to speak 2 languages at once. That must be awesome to speak Spanish because you could just confuse the English like so easily. What? Oh, come on, Connor, really? God, you're gonna get me killed, you jackass. I'm gonna frickin' kill you, dude. I guess that's kinda fair. Still, though, you were after me, though, then. I wasn't even after you. It's a mug. Ah, nice. Hey, drop an airstrike outside the airport. Buy me some time. Yeah, outside the subway station. Just buy me some time. Make sure, get in near as many people as possible. I wish Molotovs are buyable. Come on, Subway, where are you? God, I've killed thousands of these guys so far. Well, you'd think that they would stop sending them in by now. I hear you calling Meriwether, you... Oh, I thought you were calling mercenaries, okay. crap. Crap, Connor, I need a lot of time. Dang it. Alright, good. Thank you. Thank you. He died? Oh. Crap, where the... Thanks for the encouragement. Not you. Oh. Thank God we have mini-maps. Beautiful. Wait, it's coming. I think. The subway. What? What's with all the people suddenly? Eh, not really. Just stand in a corner and wait for him. Oh, what the heck? But who are you? Freaking fat guy in a red shirt? Get back here! Get back here! I don't have the money to. Oh, it's coming. Come on, come on, hurry. Because there was a dude in a red shirt. Son of a... Shut up. No. Because I want to escape this. I don't have the money to claw mugger. I do, but just no. Crap! Stop aiming on that guy and aim on this dude. What the heck is wrong with you? God, it's aiming on random people for like, I don't know. Well, I mean, you kind of got away with murdering like 1,500 cops, so. Hey. God, who are all these people suddenly in here? There's like suddenly civilians everywhere in here, dude. I'm just mowing them all down. Dude, I'm still down here. No, they're just civilians running clear here, messing me up. Because it keeps making me aim on them instead of the cops, so I'm just killing them all. Because it's making me aim on them instead of the cops that are, like, running at me. I did. Hey. That sounded... Who, me? A gum shop. It is, like, barely anybody sells gum anymore. Barely anyone sells gum anymore, it sucks. Crap, dude, I'm being overrun. What were you saying, buddy? Huh? Crap. I need help, man. Connor, I need help. What the hell? Japanese Puerto Ricans. You understand? Now do you understand, Connor? Good. Good. Who, me? Crap.
Hey, is anybody at all gonna try and help me? Screw off with your frickin' soda! Damn it.
Now you know why I wear a mask. Crap. Can somebody please come down here? I've been waiting tons of seconds. Bring a Kuruma through the subway or something. No. I hate that song. Sounds like you're saying waddle.
Wada.
Waddle. Stop doing that voice! It makes me want to burn you. It makes me want to burn somebody. Alive. But... Oh, okay, good. Thank God you're here, okay. I wonder, where are all the dead bodies going? No, don't call the police. Who? Molester.
Lester, a molester. I'll rape your kids at midnight. Lester, a molester. I don't know, maybe because I have 5 stars. Hold on, I'm waiting for Connor. My name's not... Stop hawking your hard! Shut up! No, shush. Keep missing the damn train. I'm gonna butcher your family. Shut up. I'm gonna raid for them. No. Why would... I'm gonna raid... You wanna raid Vanilla Unicorn once I get out of here? Cause she doesn't... I'm pretty sure anybody would walk away from you. Christian, I got a problem. He gave me a motorcycle that I can't even drive. Oh my god. Christian, I can't use your motorcycle. Because it won't let me. It won't let me even get on it. Okay, hold on. What? Okay. Alright, I'm getting out. Alright, I'm out. Yeah, give me a sec. Okay. I'll meet you in Mirror Park. Alright. Yeah, let's all just meet at Vanilla Unicorn. Just wait for me there, and I'll be there soon. Well, I mean, we're kind of the most... Hey, you do realize we're, like, the most wanted people in the state right now, because of what we just did. So, I'm pretty sure there's going to be cops. Lester, the molester. I'll rape your children at night. You didn't have to buy the RPGs, you just had to set your... Yes! Yay! Alright, how long did I have that frickin' wanted level for? Career... General, time... Oh, wait. Crime... Oh. Aww. Oh. That was only Alright, so I survived a 5-star one level for 20 minutes. Nice. Alright. I'm almost there, actually. I just...
Actually, I'm there. They don't like you, apparently. Alright, I'm at Vanilla Unicorn. Hey. I'm not. Who's all coming? Hey, Christian. Do you have to get off?
Alright. Let me...
Rehab Island. It's just my driving around car, I guess. Ron never calls me anymore. The only person that calls me still is Lester. I noticed that. Like, I don't know. I rarely ever get his car deliveries or anything anymore. I don't. Only when I really need money. So, Connor, what's this glitch you're talking about? I have a truck, but my car's here. Actually, I have three trucks. The piggy pimp? Hey Connor, what the heck is wrong with you? Here, have a cigarette. Just gonna throw this at you.
Pear! Yeah, but... Here. Alright, I'll call him, Here, grab my Sultan and drive it, like, far away. Connor, here, grab my Sultan. Take it far away. Just shut up and grab it. Oh, God, this sounded like a rape. Here. Alright, take my car. Go. That car. The one you just jumped over, dipstick. Yeah. Why? I'm gonna Rick Grimes you in a second. Do you want the truck or not? Alright. Hey. Look at my eyes, by the way, Connor. Thank you. Ow. Whoa, Connor, look. What are we... It's like two blind people trying to fight. Look at this. Eh. Uh-oh. Connor, wait. Who's this dude? Who is this guy? Oh my god, I just beat the crap out of that guy. Oh my god. I want your body! Yeah. Hey, Connor. Yo. Yeah, hold on. Connor, look at me. All of you are gonna die. Hey, Connor. Whoa. Do you fall through? Like, uh-oh. Dude, this reminds me of the old frickin' Paco glitches. Oh! What? What's going on? Can't move. Wait, can you get behind the counter? What happened? What just happened? What's going on? Whoa! Yeah. How do I get... That's why it's like we're running into stuff. How did that dude get back there? Wait, what? Where are you? He did. Where'd you fall through the map at? I don't... Hey, watch out, dude. Okay. No, I don't want to fall through the map. I want to get behind the counter. Okay. There's always a way. Oh, I know how to do. Aww. I don't know what you're doing right. Oh, hey. Hey, I'm in the back room. Hey! Connor, I see you, dude. How'd you get back there? Dude, go in first person. Look where you are right now. You're behind the counter. You just killed all of them. There was the...
Kyle?
Yeah?
Can you bring Daddy and I up to water so we can get your dinner?
Yeah, sure. Connor, how'd you get back there?
What?
Hold on, hey, get... Oh, I fell through the map. Hey, I'll be right back. My mom made fish. I'll be right back. I'm back. Why am I being shot? Oh. Yay. Oh, Chuck got impounded. Connor, can you blow up? Connor, can you blow up my car so I can bring in my van? You mother pucker. What? Don't what? That's not me. That's not me. He's throwing grenades at you. Hey Connor, can I borrow your car? Well, then whose is it? No, it's not. It's not your car. The black one in front of the club. Oh. Bring the... Get the white van. What? Am I the only one that's partially innocent over here? Alright, you guys are taking too long. What is going on over here? Yes, there's news teams everywhere. Of course you are. Connor, how'd you get behind the counter? No, how did you get back there? Oh, what the heck is happening? I kinda like glitched out into the club. What do you mean, what wall? Oh. Yeah, I do too. Good job. Don't blow up the van I put there. Why can't I run? Stop walking, you retard. There. Dang it! It keeps... Oh. What? You're retarded. Really, Connor? How am I supposed to help you? I can't even move right now. There. By the way, Connor, how'd you find this glitch? Well. Dang it, it keeps... How did you do that, Connor? Because it keeps making me, like... Where are you guys? Don't you giggity me, I'm gonna... How? I'm stuck behind the curtain. How are you back there? Give me all the money in the register. Oh, you want to play the game game, huh? I swear to God, I couldn't see you either. I swear to God, I didn't mean to do that. I was actually...
I was gonna shoot the fish tank and apparently you ran in front of it. Alright, so what are you talking about? Oh, I see how you did it. Okay. I thought you meant like walk across. It's working fine for me. Am I back there again? Damn, son, where'd you find this? Is there a person in front of me? Oh, dude, I can just shoot around me and then bullet holes will pop up so I can see stuff. Alright, so there's that there. Where's the door? Connor, how do I get out of here? Thank you. Such a kind friend.
Do what? Oh, Connor, show.
You have to go, like, once you get up there, just go back to where you fell at. Or where you went.
Connor, show him.
Where? Hey!
Here I come! I'm coming!
Hello, friends! Never mind, I'm going home now. Oh. You think you can replace me and steal my job? That's it. I'm going in there. Get out of here! Shut up, I'll fight for this job. That's it. Think you can steal my job? No, it's on now. Hope you fall off a bridge. My Tommy gun. We are? Oh. Oh, hey, I'm on the roof. Oh my god, I'm on the roof. Alright, what? It's not letting me open it. Connor, what was that? Connor, help me. Yeah, well, this vacation kind of sucks, dude. Yeah. I was waiting for you to come out so I can ambush you. Hey, we need to make some money. I'm gonna invite you guys. Hey, shut up, monkey. I will put you on a frickin' shish kebab. and roast you over an open fire. Yeah, I'm gonna... You wanna do Rockets versus Insurgents? Alright. Yeah, it's getting pretty boring. Hey, you wanna hear... Wait, hold on. He went to go answer the phone. Hey Connor, can I ask you a question? Yeah, can I ask you a question? Am I your favorite person in the world?
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping.
Don't do that. So it's gonna be one. It's gonna be us. Wait, hold on. Let me invite. My friends playing GTA. Alright. What the hell? What was that? Is that Connor? Connor! I didn't do it. I think it's Connor. Well, he is the pig, so I mean. Is this Loyals? And this is Loyals. Hey, when do you have to get off? You need to get your flying skill up. Do you rarely ever fly? Your flying skill. Oh, Connor? Your flying skill! I know how you can get it up. There's a glitch that I did. Well, it's not really a glitch. Well, technically it is a glitch since it's... I'll show you once we're done. It turns off if you go to an airport, get a really fast plane that accelerates and slows down fast. And fly up and then just keep landing and taking off over and over again.
Because every time you land, you get like 0.5 points or something. And you should max it out in about an hour or two. That's what I just did. And then the rest of them I didn't really have problems with, except your swimming skill or your lung capacity. That actually didn't take me very long. I just kept swimming across the Alamo Sea. Hey, you need to join our crew, dude. Here, real quick, I'm gonna invite you, alright? Are you in? Sign up for the social club. It's free and it's actually pretty cool. And plus, are you signed up for the social club? Sign up. Do you have a phone on you? Go on there and search up social club. You can just sign up on your phone while we're waiting. And then I can invite you to the crew. Plus, we have this freaking kick-ass logo. It looks pretty awesome. Google. I wish there was an app for it. That would be cool. It's kind of like GTA's... It's kind of like a GTA version of Facebook. What? Look at this guy who just joined. What? It's like Mordecai. Hey, Christian. Hey, what does the description say? Is that Spanish or is that, I'm pretty sure it's Spanish. Oh, yeah, I can't understand that. I just see good luck, that's... Hopefully... Yeah. Is that better? Come on, one more person. Social club. It's social club. Oh, come on, really? Right when the right amount of people join, someone leaves. crap, that was you? No. Damn it, dude, really? You made everybody else start leaving. You have police on you? Wait, what happened? Just leave the session. Every one of them, including the blowjob. Alright, come on, Rockets versus Insurgents, we can do this. Well, who's that random lady just sitting down there? Yes. You will lose all confidence for yourself and you will die. Crap, why do I suck today? Never mind, I guess I don't. Okay. Dang it, why can't I hit anybody? Yes! Okay, good, I can. Just sign in with PlayStation. What's your email address then? Just put that in there. Yeah, Gmail. It could be Gmail. That's what I have. It worked. I always use Gmail. It should be working. Just, sign up for it. Like, wait, what's it saying now? Oh, okay. Oh. Nice. What the heck was that all about? What the heck? Why do I suck? How is he not dying? Die already! God, it's about time. Whew, he would not freaking die. What's that random bus doing down there? Oh, sweet, I just blocked off one of the ramps of the bus. crap, he's switching again. That's all he does. Okay, no, he's not. Good. And of course, oh wait, don't switch. Don't you freaking dare, really? You switch every, oh my God, you sissy. Whatever, there's only 10 seconds left. You're lost anyway. Okay. Okay, it's a good thing I got a random put on my team, because I would be the only person playing right now. Here, let's see how good is this team. Oh shit, really? Screw you. Alright. Nice job screwing up, pal. Oh, I'm messing with him now. I'm making him I keep passing the thing. Yes, I made him kill himself. Oh, that's always successful. If you actually can trick somebody into killing themselves in the game, then you are a legend. I swear to God, if there was a Hall of Fame for Rockets vs. Insurgents, I would be number one. Alright. He's making a social club account, and I'm doing a 2-on-2 right now on Rockets vs. Insurgents. Alright. Alright, spectate me for now. Aw, he's moving again. Yeah, you can. Alright, go to your settings. And then go to where I am on your friends list in your settings. And it should say spectate beta. If it says I don't allow it, then tell me and I'll just make it so you can spectate me. So right now I'm freaking kicking butt. I've always wanted to be in the Hall of Fame of something, like, I don't know. Like, video game or not. Wait, can you see me? Ooh. Let's go up this one. Ah! Oh! Dude, that was awesome. I just glided off of a building. And no, I mean, I glided off of a building and dodged a rocket. Shut up. You tried doing it. I'm just sitting here on the ramp messing with him. I'm gonna mute you. You can't hit me, Faggio. Shit. Don't. Hold on. Hold on! Shut up! I'm gonna frickin' mute you. Go to friends list. Go to your friends. Click on my name and it should say spectate. Yeah.
I took out one. I just died. I took out. Yeah, click on my name and it should say spectate. Hold on. Online options. Allow spectators. Remain host after next. Yeah. It should work now. Why is it doing this? God. Alright, is it working now? Oh my god, Connor. Go to where I am on your friends. Kill yourself. Click on where my name is. It's not doing that. Whatever. Should be letting you, so I don't know. I'm everybody's, I swear to God. Like, I'm yours, John's, Cody's, and even Tony's. Yeah, I know, I'm your archenemy. Really? Are you serious? Get out of here! Frickin' retard. Not you. This idiot decides to frickin'. I'm gonna hurt you. God, shut up. Please, just shut the hell up. I'm gonna hurt your face. God, shut up. God, you're a dick. It's in your mouth. Why? You are a messed up soul. So you like to suck dick? I thought I was the only. No. No. Same. Nothing. Yay, I won. I got 2 kills in 1 round. Okay, hold on. So I have 6 more to go. Why am I bouncing up and down? I want to keep bouncing up and down. I can't, dipshit. I'm in the. I'm gonna stab you in the neck with a spork. I can't, dipstick. I'm gonna mute you, I swear to God. Well, sorry, I don't want to hear a little gremlin say, invite me! Invite me! Invite me! God damn it, Connor. Fuck you. God, I hope you bash your face into a tree. I'm gonna hurt your food hole. I'm gonna hurt your food hole. Suck a giant. No. No! Fine! So shove cornflakes down your throat. What do you think? I just made them shoot each other.
Why are they targeting me? They're like only shooting at me and they're forgetting the dude that's actually on the platform right now. Dude, oh my god. Shit. I'm gonna... Well, shut up! God, you asshole. Jeez. Ship. Ship! Ship! Ship. With a... Ship. 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 Tit. The guy's not even trying anymore, he's just... I just ramped off a hot dog cart. These nuts. Well, once the round's over, now shut up. Why don't you actually learn how to spectate, you... Hold on. Apparently not that well. It says allow spectators, so it's not my fault. And... Hold on. Okay, now try it. I'm gonna freaking kill you! I hope you fall in a hole and break your toe. Take that back! I've had the same freaking insurgent the entire game and he hasn't been able to kill me. This guy's stupid. Why can't we kill this guy? Oh my god. All he does is sit on the stupid wall 24/7. How did that hit him? No, no. Thank god, he just killed himself. Oh my god. I have never been that happy to see someone commit suicide. Ever. God. This is crap. Connor. No, actually, I wasn't going to say that, but thanks for the idea. Oh my god! What is this guy doing? No, there's just a random convertible who's driving around the map. Yeah, I got him. I see you down there, faggot. Where are you? No, it's not. What? Yeah, you're the one that's taking it, anyway. That's a mean word, Connor. I'm gonna throw gummy bears at you. Get Shrek'd, noob. What is he doing? It's just a guy just sitting under the platform. Hey, are you in a private session? Huh. Kill him! Why won't he die? Oh my god, why isn't this guy dying? What the hell? About damn time. Alright, we won the game. We only got $4,000? That's bullshit. You're a boss. Hey, I'm gonna invite you. Do you want me to invite you or not? Then shut up. Please, just for 1 hour. I don't like you. Yeah, like I said a couple times. I already did. Yeah, I did. Yeah. Look at my mental state right now. Apparently I'm unstable. You're drunk. Maybe that's why people won't bother. Why are you wearing a robe and a cowboy hat? Oh no, it's gone. I hope you saved that as an outfit, dude. Yes. Nom 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 babies. Hey Connor. Am I your favorite person in the world?
If I don't hit 1,000 followers soon, I'm gonna fuck this man's wife. Look, it's not.
Can I help you?
I'm Tyrone, and I ain't come for this high-ass popcorn. I came to fuck somebody's wife. Look, it's not. I'm Tyrone.
Who is this guy?
Oh. Hey. Four people.
Dead puppies aren't much fun. No, no, no. Mom says puppies' days are through. She's going to throw him in the stew. Dead puppies aren't much fun.
Do you like my song?
It's gonna take forever.
What? Why did Fabio Ray just send me a friend? What the hell? He's sending me. Let's kick some ass, Connor. I have a nipple. Here, just reset your outfit. It's Crowbars versus Insurgents. Douchebag edition. Mine's working. Come on! Get him! Hit him again! He's gonna switch this time too. Dead puppies aren't much fun. No, no, no. Wait, he's not switching, dude. We have another chance. Yes! Get him! Hit him! No! We failed. Wait, no, we didn't. No, you didn't. I hit him 3 times. You only hit him once. Oh. What's that, Connor? Oh, so now it's teamwork. Good job, Connor. Good job. You are a true Mexican. Terrorists? I don't know. I don't know. There's been a lot of terrorists coming from Mexico lately.
Not really, it's just a fact. What did the Muslims ever do? So, why can't we just enjoy our tacos in peace? But no, you gotta make fun of the Mexicans. Uh-huh. You just made fun of the Mexicans again, dude. Just saying Mexican. Look what you're creating, dude. You're creating a whole chain of racism just by speaking. Hey, real quick, press square and see if we're in first place. Alright, good. So if I can't get him, I just... Bruh. That was me that hit him when he came up the ramp the first time. So? I meant to go over there, trying to get as close as I can right here. Because if he hits me, he's gonna knock me back. Oh! Dude! Uh-huh. Look at the score when it comes up at the end. 2 kills, 1 death for you. That's a death. You're freaking retarded. How'd you get 2 kills when there's only 3 people on the earth? Huh? How? How when there's only 1 billion people? How do you have 40 million subscribers when there's only 30 million people on the earth? What the? Who's this dude? There's a dude in a Prius over here. I just stuck down your Prius. How about on three, we all... Ew! My butt howl! He's trying to hammer my butt. Wait for me. Wait, Cutter, I'll distract him. I'll distract him. Alright, I have one distracted for now. Nipple KO! I want to take the Prius, dude. Should I just take the Prius? Come on, I just want to screw. Now he... Good job. Distract him while I get in this Prius. Distract him while I get in this Prius over here. Connor, I'm in the Prius! I'm stealing the Prius! Connor, help me! Don't you dare! Connor! I'm gonna kill you, dude. Oh, I'm gonna die. I am going to die. I died already! Dude, I hit my body, hit him! I think I killed him. Did I kill him? Dang it. I tried to take them. This is why we can't have Priuses. Nice, dude. You hit him. What? He's supposed to be dead. That's bullcrap. You hit him off. Oh, he's glitching pretty bad. Dude, that last kill I made, though, that was pretty cool. I hit him all the way where you are right now. If you want to win up just a little bit more. Apparently, that guy you're facing right now, he's in a Chinese face clan. I'm looking at his profile, and he's in a group called Chinese Face Clan. I'm gonna screenshot this guy's profile. Why a Chinese Face Clan? No, well, yeah, you know, we're not. You have to kill this guy to win. Squeeze. When was the last time I had that problem? I always go through it. I don't know why I didn't do it for you. I guess I just doesn't like you. Come on, Connor. No, don't switch. Just go. We only have a minute left. We don't have time. Come on. You're taking your sweet little time, aren't you? Why can't I go in first person view of you? Oh, screw off. I miss the days of Easter. I threw a gummy bear at you. In other words, I literally just chucked a gummy bear at the TV. Oh, 13 seconds. Come on, Connor. You can do it. For Canada! Uh-oh. Come on, dude. Oh! Look what you did. You disappointed all of it now. Lewis. Well, he killed me too, so. Yeah, if he committed suicide, that doesn't count as a point for us. Yeah, I know. Yeah, you have to kill everyone on here to win. Oh, he's coming fast. My puppy died late last fall. He's still rotting in the hall. Dead puppies aren't much fun. Shit. I tried to blind fire. It didn't work out too well. I'm more concerned on why there's a pig with a robe. And RPG. And where are you pulling these freaking where are you pulling these out of? Like, you're just pulling rockets out of your butt or something. I don't like that. It feels awkward. Like, on GTA, like, dude, you have pit stains. Your character has pit stains. Hot. It's the middle of winter. Hot. Your corpse. Connor, it panned the camera under the platform, and you just see your corpse just come into the camera. I'm saving that video. That was hilarious. It's just sitting there. There's a guy driving off an insurgent, and then your corpse just like falls onto the insurgent. Mm-hmm. tell me you saw me. Please. Please tell me that you got her. Wait, turn on Radio Los Santos. This is like the best motivational music ever. Come on, Gooner. Feel free to... Oh, he killed himself. Yay. What's that for a Chinese face clan, huh? What's that for Chinese face clan? Dang it, I almost made him kill himself.
Come on, Gooner!
King.
Uh-oh. Bad deal. Come on, up, make it.
Damn it.
Ooh, I got a massive headache. I don't know why. Yes! 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 Yes!
We are wieners. You know that? We are true, true wieners.
Dude, we should make, like, Rockets versus Insurgents, like, a thing. Like, there's, like, a main roster or something. Like, that'd be awesome. No. That's just stupid. No, like, we should make it, like, an organized sport. GTA sport. Like, there's championship. What the heck? Get out of here. Who are you? Kill the van! Kill the dude in the minivan! God! I did that. No, you did it. Don't take credit from me. You saw him too, right? Kill him!
Kick his ass! Kick his ass! Kick his ass! Kick his ass! Huh?
Connor, it looks like we have missed.
Oh, would you look at that? Would you just look at it?
I'm back!
Oh, hit him! Yes! Hit him one more time! No, hit him one more time, Connor!
No!
Oh, he's going for... Oh, he's coming back. He made a bad decision right there, Connor. Yeah! Teamwork, motherfucker. Yes. Let's get this guy right here. Damn it, he's coming up. Yeah, I hit him! Damn it! Where's he going? Where's he going? Ah, fudge. Fatty-o. Oh, he's nuts. Yes! Yeah! Acorn! Woo! Oh, I landed on my legs, dude!
It's fun!
We're not getting some serious money. Seriously though, dude, we should make like a Rockets versus Insurgents sport or something like that. Alright. Alright, so we need to win two more rounds. Right now we've won the most rounds. What's with the random Honda that just drove by me? Turn on Vinewood Radio right now. Turn on Vinewood Radio. It's the one next to Los Santos Rock. Yeah, I got him! suck on that Chinese FaZe Clan. Hit him, Connor.
Yeah, did you get him?
Do you hear the song that's playing though?
Damn it.
I just see you drive past. Dude, there's like freaking rockets everywhere right now. And cars like insurgents. Did you see me? I almost made it up. Ha! Got him. That's it. Bruh. It's serious though. I really think we should do that. Make like a sport for it. Like, we should. No, though, we should make a community for it. Like, people could have their own teams. There could be like ranks, championships, stuff like that. Make a crew about it. Why are there freaking cars everywhere? Blow up the cars that are driving by right now. Damn Honda. Get out of here. Dude, that's gonna block off the ramp. Yes, look, I just blocked off one of the ramps. It's gonna be harder to go up that one now. Oh, I am one smart cookie. Well, when it comes to like street smart, grade smart, I'm probably failing. You know, I think I realized why my vision's getting worse. It's probably because I stand so close to the damn TV. Maybe that's why. And I have a freaking 40-inch flat screen, and I'm standing like 2 feet away. He did? No, he didn't. He's still here. I love how it shows our crew name. I love how it shows our crew name for this. Like the Leon Brothers. Like, I feel so much power right now. Video game or not, this is... I feel like we own something. How did he switch that fast? Did he just change cars already? Oh no, it's a different guy. Whoops. Oh, I hit him twice! Oh, what if I would've got him again? Get him! Yeah! Nice, Connor! Come on, get this guy now. Crap, he's gonna move forward. His door's open. Nice, dude. Need to work on our accuracy a little bit more, though. Nah. Hit where the red light is. I did? Dang. I didn't even notice, dude. Oh, hit him, he's glitching out. He's stuck, oh, I feel bad. I'm going down here now. Dude, though, I'm serious though about a... Hold on, I'm gonna go check. How does it feel being beat by a 14-year-old, dude? I'm back. I didn't say anything, they weren't talking. I mean, I'm not gonna be a jerk just because they're failing. Oh! Dude, you weren't right above me. Or you were right below me. Did you see me go over you? I gotta admit, they You know something funny? I haven't switched once this game. I haven't. Ah. You know, I think I finally realized the joy of sleeping. Like, I woke up at 12 today. I felt like crap, but I was very comfortable. So, hey, I got him. I like to wake up at like 6. That's whenever I wake up. I wake up at 6 before my parents do, so I can just run through the house screaming as much as I want. They're pretty heavy, stupid Connor. Don't you, Connor, you suck. You and your little pink insurgent. The SS douchebag. I am. Oh, dude, I almost made it on top of the Arc de Triomphe thingy that looks. I remember I landed on him once. I landed on some dude's insurgent and survived once, and I actually hijacked it. One of the first times I've ever played this, I landed on the dude's insurgent when he was in the air, and I survived the fall. And nice. We're like the ultimate team, I swear to God. We're the dream team. Yeah, I killed the first dude. How many kills have we gotten so far, dude? I swear to God, this is like... I'm so gonna bring up my... No, if I do make a community for this and stuff, would you join it? Hey, I'm gonna check my KD ratio right now. I wanna see if it goes up from this. My mom made fish. That's something. No, your brother's Connor. Oh, I almost hit him. Yeah. What's with the random Honda back? Or not Honda, that's a Dodge back. Nice, Connor. Oh, I hit him. No matter what, dude, he's getting hit. Oh, my first death. Did you die too? Get him. Finish him off. Oh well, they needed some encouragement. We've been kicking ass so far. Hey, I'm gonna invite, oh no. Connor, just... Hurry, come back. Mm-hmm. Crap! How big is your house, by the way? he's struggling to get up there. Dude, he was like behind you struggling to get up there. And he Dude, how big is your house, by the way? Yeah.
Yeah. Like, the fact that your aunt has to freaking call you to dinner, like, legitimately call you to dinner.
Hey!
I don't know, but nice. How'd he kill him? Dude, he tried to jump out at you. He thought he would land on the platform and kill you because he thought you were still AFK. Yeah. Oh my god, dude, look at the bottom. What? What? Your victory? Ow. Swear, we are the freaking dream team for that. How many? What? How? So you're just fine. So you're just fine cannibalizing your brothers? Hmm. Nice. See if any of the teammates from the other team stay. That sounded fun. You wanna play the same team or you wanna? Invite Christian back. I think he's back. No. Noble's been being a jerk lately, so I'm gonna ignore him. Tell me when someone joins, I'm actually gonna make that community. What? They came back? What are you talking about? Okay. One or more words you use. What? That's bullcrap. Rockets versus Insurgent. Tell me if anyone joins.
Did anybody join? All right. Choose a game. Who is it? Oh, all right, hold on. Next. Finish. All right, it's set up. I just need to finish creating it. Got him. Oh, got him. This person's only level 6 and they want to... What? Yeah, I am too. How much you betting? I bet 240. Yeah, I did too. I was gonna bet 10,000, but it wouldn't. It passed it by the time I got up there, so I can only do 2,000. Anyway, the community's set up. It's just I just need to. Yeah, I just need to get some like cool background for it and pictures. Look out! Yeah, direct hit, mother trucker. We should make our team the mother truckers. Oh my god, dude, they're moving fast. Oh, long shot. This is cool though, now we have our own Rocket Tourist Insurgents community. Oh, dude, get that guy, he's stuck behind the tree! Oh, never mind. Dang it, he got away. The one that got away. Uh-oh, behind us. Yeah! Direct body shot. We are a pretty amazing team. Dang it, he switched. Oh, that guy's... No, he's not switching. Nice long shot, by the way. Yeah, you hit him. Oh, I hit him again. No! Oh my god, thank god I missed that. I would have killed myself. Turn around, there's a freaking fender coming right towards my face. Oh, get him! Oh, how did we miss that? Yeah, I see him over there. Crap, behind us again. Hit right. I know. Oh, I missed him. Crap, hit him before he switches this one. No, he might switch. Hopefully he doesn't. Eh, he's not a dumbass. He just got balls. Well, actually, this person's a little... Well, she's level 6, so... I don't blame her. Oh, that wasn't even the level 6, dude. That person's level 20-something. Oh! They're just down there ramming each other. Connor, don't do that again. Oh, now they're switching. They're smart. They actually know the right time to switch, like how long they can go for.
I mean, they're kind of smart, but they should have switched earlier. I wouldn't take that risk. Yeah. I know, I saw him. A tire almost gave me a haircut. Bruh, that's really what you're focusing on, really? The naked billboard sign? Partially naked. Oh! That girl's screwed. Behind us. Ah, how did we miss that? Long shot. Nice! Yeah. Right between the nipples. Yeah! Nice, dude. Crap, I got a... What did I get? Text? What was that? Oh, crap, I got an email. No, I got an email. I gotta answer it. No! Oh, okay, good. I got an email I need to check. Sergeant Sheena Adams? What the... Hold on. I just... Okay, I'm just gonna ignore that email. It's a child porn advertisement. No, child. Like... suspicion or whatever of someone in my neighborhood or whatever. It's probably spam. Wait. What? Where'd that guy come from? How's he on their team now? Or how's he on our team? That Nightwolf dude. Where'd he come from? Got her, you sack of crap! I was gonna hit her! I was literally right aiming for her! Or is that a her or he? That's a he. Whoops. Yes, I got him! I backflip now. Hold on, I'm gonna go talk to this guy in our game about the. Hey, do you have a mic? Nightwolf. Okay, I guess he doesn't have a mic.
There's three of us against one. I don't really know if this is that fair. Oh well, let's just get this over with. Kind of feel bad, but oh well. Here, I'm gonna make this fair. You saw that, right? I was gonna push him off and then he killed him and I just decided to jump off. Whoopsie daisy. What's with the random Corvette in the middle of the road?
Okay. My nose hurts. I'm getting the Corvette. Don't mind me, young lady. Okay. Oh, it's a... Yeah, this is a Corvette. Oh, no. Dude, I am so screwed. Ignore me. Oh no! Help! Help! Ah! How? He had the chance to kill me, dude. I got stuck behind a tree. God, are you sack of crap! God, you almost got me killed. Go away! Was that you or Nightwolf that hit me? Oh. Oh, well, I saw Nightwolf pass me a minute ago, so. Uh-oh. Oh my god! Dude, it's even. Ah! Oh, you're coming at him. Connor, you want to try and push him off? I'm trying to push Nightwolf off. Should we or should we not? This isn't fair, though, and he's just like... Yeah, and... And he's like going berserk on this person. I know how to kill him. Just run in front of him. He's like, what happened? What just happened? He like dropped dead on my screen. For like no reason, he just like, drops dead. He didn't even blow himself up. Sorry. I did. No! Don't you dare. Oh, I thought you were trying to push me up. Yahee! I got height on that one. I became a fire. Connor, just jump off. Just jump off, dude. Alright, well, tell me when it's over. I'm gonna start working on the community. Manage community management. Community image back. Alright, let's find some cool images. I put that picture of all three of us beating the crap out of that car. Connor? Is it almost over? Okay. Wait. I haven't checked. I'm gonna invite you. Wait, LS. Noble. Christian. And John. No! No, Connor, don't you dare! Oh, no. I heard that. They're standing under the frickin' platform. Blow them up. Connor! They're under the platform. They're just walking. What the heck? For fuck's sake. Connor! You. They got out of their insurgent and they were air humping at the... They were just sitting there, air humping at you. Outside of their car. No, they were under the... They were beside the platform on top of their car just air humping. While you were gone. The whole time. And they were just sitting there. So vulnerable. Just jump off. Thank you. God damn it. I know. How did we get beat by one person? I guess we were just screwing around too much in that one. That was like really bad timing. Hey! Anyway, I have the crew set up and thing set up anyway. I just ran over some dude in a Prius. Can you see me in the black insurgent? I feel like I'm sucking on a popsicle. Mm-hmm. He blew himself up on purpose. Hey, dude. What was your deal?
How did that kill me? How did that even kill me? I shot like all the way across the platform and it somehow killed me. That sucked.
Hey.
Connor, you jack. Stop it. Connor, stop it. Don't screw around this. Dude. Connor, stop. Connor. Oh, shit. Connor. Stop, dude. Come on. Don't do that here. No. Connor, you douche. You are a douche. I'm gonna go in there and I'm gonna say sorry about my friend. He's mentally challenged. I'm gonna say you have autism. I'll be right back. Hey, ignore my friend. He has autism. Okay. I just went in there. Hey, ignore my friend. He has autism. Connor, kill yourself. Just do it. Connor, just do it. Just go out in a bang. Just like, if you can't hit him right... Oh, get ready. He's right there. Just shoot. Just shoot. He's right there. He's right under it. Shoot right where you're aiming. Right now, you'd hit him. Yeah, you just hit right in front of him. He's waiting. 3, 2, alright, he's going. He's going. Because he wouldn't be moving up. No, you're not. You're in second. Don't let him run down the clock like that. Just kill him so he doesn't get money. Or just kill yourself so he doesn't get money. Oh, never mind. He's going out. You're welcome. After I went in there and said you have autism, he does that. What a dick. What the heck? What the heck? Dude, it was loading into the game and it was showing the map and all of a sudden this dude in a freaking, like, this guy in a sultan just comes up and just starts running people over. Did you see me? What? I'm good. He's distracted right now with you. No! Oh, he killed himself now! I killed him! Yes! I forced him to kill himself.
Yay! Yippee! Yippee!
Shut the fuck up!
Yippee!
Hey. What? He is? How do you know? Oh my god, that's hard to shoot in first person. I'm going back in. Get him! Get him! Yay! Yeah, long shot! Another shot! Oh my god! No, there's a recliner going up my butthole right now. Just so random. Oh, that actually counted as a kill, too. You know, there's a recliner going up my butthole right now. Dude, we completely wrecked that dude, but yet he still does the thumbs up. Yeah, he wasn't even, that guy right there, he wasn't even here for one round. That's weird. Oh, never mind, he left. You know, there's still a recliner going up about right now. I know, right? Beast. You know, sometimes when I'm in the shower, I like to sing Justin Bieber songs. I forgot we were still live streaming too. Oh, I was serious. No, I'm kidding. So, you think that Rockets vs. Insurgents community is going to be a success or anything? I don't know. I could see it being a success. Like, we go into servers, start recruiting people, make a roster. Like, a lot of people like this game. And I don't think it's ever been done before, so. What? We should just spam them now. Ow, my butt. Dun 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 dun. My butthole is on fire. Dun 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 dun. It hurts like a tire to tire to dun. I don't know. I just tried to find something that rhymed with fire. I just instantly thought of tires because I'm looking at a car. There's a dead spider on the floor. I need to get rid of it. Hey, Connor. Join the community. Should I just instantly set up? I invited you already. Should I just instantly set ourselves as champions? Since, or should we just do a tournament or something? Hey, you want to go into servers and start recruiting people for it? All right, let's quit this. Actually, wait, no. Well, I guess it's too late. Yeah, it's too late anyway. I already did 2-1 accident, but oh well. Alright, so I'm thinking. Hey! I spawned in Vinewood, or Swinewood. Dude, I just spawned in Swinewood. Swinewood. Alright, I'm gonna frickin' have to text someone real quick, because I have a text and mail day.
All right, well, I'm gonna live stream.